we know if we go out there and hit those routines that we're capable of doing, that we have a pretty good shot. So, you know, I think that makes it really exciting knowing that, and we're ready, and we've been here for, you know, a little over a week, and we've been training every single day, and we had the podium training today, so it went really well. And I think that everyone's just, you know, I think it's finally starting to hit everyone that, you know, we're actually at the Olympic Games.
Every day, me and Nastia, we're rooming together. We look at each other, and we're like, we're at the Olympics. I mean, can you believe that? I mean, it doesn't settle in yet, and it hasn't settled in, but hopefully it won't until I'm done, just so I don't get the nerves and stuff. But it is a dream come true. I've worked really hard for this, and I couldn't be happier with myself to actually be on the team, and it's such an honor to know that USA picked me out of all of them to represent and wear the ring. So.